What's up, everybody? Today, a very quick, very simple, and to the point taste test. I've been handed some very delicious smelling bean and cheese empanadas. I was told what they're actually called, and I would butcher the hell out of it if I tried. But as you can see, these are strictly homemade, although I was told that the beans were not house beans, which is my new favorite phrase, but they're from a can. But either way, I make stuff from the can all the time, no problem there. But it's a cornmeal and, well, corn masa to make corn tortillas, but it's very thick and it's fried, and man, they smell delicious. Open up a bag of Fritos. Yeah, that's what that smells like. Here it is, bean and cheese empanada. Oh my God. This is delicious. Now, I don't mean to say that like I'm shocked that it's delicious, but bean and cheese tacos are just like a very simple, quick staple for the drinking crowd who are out past 3 in the morning, or for little kids. Not little kids who stay out drinking till the morning. That's bad parenting. Don't even think about that. Bean and cheese tacos. This takes me back to like a very simple time. And this is really, I don't know what kind of cheese that is, but it is fantastic. She mentioned wanting to do these with shredded beef, which I can only imagine would just be above and beyond delicious. Because this is, on a scale from 1 to 10, a deliciousness scale, I'm gonna be modest and say it's a 9.5. The only reason I'm not saying a 10 is because I need to leave room for the shredded beef version, which I'm sure will be a 10 or above. But these are just really good. I mean, a quick snack, or you can actually make a meal out of these. Now I gotta try them with the house beans. Fantastic. Thank you so much, Martha. Delicious. And you must give me your recipe. Take care, everyone.